April 2023. Guardian apologises over cartoon of BBC chairman Richard Sharp. An image depicting Richard Sharp has been criticised by Jewish groups and removed from the paper's website.